don't really know what to say either. Just came out of the woods here and I looked over, I was like, well, that's a bow case. And I'm lifting it up. That is heavy. I was like, I don't want to open this thing up and be a dead body in there or anything. And then water started running out. And I'm like, well, and I smelled it. It doesn't smell. Open it up. The freaking Matthew's bow in the case. Soaked in water. There's stuff growing out of the handle. There's two full metal jacket arrows. No inserts.
I mean,
that's just wild.
I've never seen such a thing.
Me neither. That has been there a long time now.
Like, did somebody... I mean, number one, why'd they bring their whole bow case out?
That's a good point.
Did they stash it, like, and forget it?
I don't know.
Did they just not want it anymore?
That's so bizarre.
We are on public hunting land that gets hunted. It gets hunted hard. There's a lot of hunters that hunt here.
It does.
And that thing was in here, right on this field edge.
Under this bush.
Under this, like, briar bush, covered in leaves. You could see that one end of it.
Yeah.
You wouldn't see it from far away, but we could see it a few feet away.
I knew what it
away.
Was instantly, because we have them. I have this bow
we
case.
We have the same bow cases.
What?
I mean,
the arrows look good. I mean, they're aluminum.
Are they really?
I think so. Full metal jacket.
Who knows how old that is?
I know. Yeah, that's an aluminum. It's an aluminum arrow. I mean, that could be 10, 15 years old for all I know.
What? I mean, yeah, the bow.
I've never seen this arrow. It's an Easton. Oh, it has a carbon core. Full metal jacket. Let's do some research on that. I don't get it. I'll have to see when this bow was made. I don't want to touch it too much.
Can you even see, like, what the model is? It's a Matthews.
Solo Archery Matthews. I don't know if it's a solo cam. Doesn't really say what it is.
That sight looks old.
True Glow sight. That's an old sight. With a whisker biscuit. What the?
Looking a little different than our Bowtex.
A little bit. Just a little bit. Well, free bow case, I guess.
I mean...
Strap it up, we're taking her home.
I've never seen such a thing.
Alright guys, we figured we'd just wrap up this video with showing you the bow. This is actually a Matthews 2002 solo cam that we found while we were hunting this past fall, and it is in rough, rough shape. So we actually checked with one of our buddies who owns a bow shop, and we sent him the serial number for this bow, and it's actually linked to nobody. So no one ever registered this bow, so there's no traceability. So in essence, we have a free bow. Like I said, it's in pretty rough shape. There's like moss grown on the handle. The case was full of water, but yeah, free Matthews bow.